Hello everybody, hello to all agents. My name is William and from today on I will be the new community assistant on the Closers global server. There are two main things I want to do in this video. The first thing is to introduce myself properly so you can get to know me better, and the second one is to announce the winners of the Dakimakura event. Okay, so for myself, I'm 24 years old, I'm from Spain. As a community assistant, I will be doing things such as manage the social media platforms, manage the Steam page, the Closers official website, as well as answer to your mails. It hasn't been a long time since I incorporated into the team, so there are plenty of things I need to learn, especially from the game, and I would love to do it alongside you guys, so bear with me. I'd also like to talk about briefly about my experience in Closers. Of course, the first thing I did was to jump straight to level 90. It's really tempting. I did with Yuri and I fell in love with her. I love champions or catches that have a lot of mobility in game, and I love her abilities. But of course, I still want to create a new character from level 1 and grind all my way to the top to learn more about the characters, their abilities, the story more in depth, because sometimes it can get a little bit confusing. I'm thinking I might do it with Eri because I love the invulnerability frames on her jump. I think it'd be quite challenging to master her playstyle, but also quite rewarding. But regardless, I'm open to any suggestions you guys give. Please also feel free to give me any other ideas or suggestions you have, whether it's in-game or out of it. I'm really looking forward to work and play with you guys. Okay, so for the second part of the video, I will announce the winners of the Dakimakura event, what everybody is waiting for. So let me prepare the setup and get right into it. So here's the setup I prepared. The raffle will choose one random winner each time I click on draw, so I will be doing it 5 times. And let's get right into it, because we don't want to waste no time. Okay, so the first winner of the day is... Okay, congratulations to our first winner of the day, the winner of the first Dakimakura. Let's move on to the second one. I'll be going through it really quick because your names can be quite difficult to read. Okay, here we have our second winner. Let's move to the third one. Third winner announced, let's move on to the fourth one. Alright, congratulations to the fourth winner of the day, and let's move on to the last one. Okay, congratulations! So, again, congratulations to all 5 of you, and I hope you enjoy your Dakimakura. And I think that's all for today's video, so see you guys on the next video. Bye bye!